cellos have the lowest in the C.
Bye. So I'm saying parts of the instrument. First one, your chin rest. Your chin rest is not actually where you put your chin. You have to put your chin here.
Like this, and not like this.
And then next, you have your bridge, which helps your strings to play music. Then you have your pegs, which help tune the instrument. Then the strings, again. Then you have the body, this, which helps make the sound. Then you have the neck, this part, or you could also say this black part, which also helps when playing different notes. Then you have your F holes here, which help the vibrations of the strings create the sound. Then your finger bridge, the black part. Then you have the scroll here. And then you have your tailpiece here, which holds your tuner.
The violin and the viola. For one, the viola is slightly bigger and taller. And the strings are different. So on the viola, the highest string is A, and the deepest string is C. While on the violin, the highest string is E, which is a lot higher than their string, for one, just saying. And then our lowest string is D, which is a disappointment because this one is lower.
Hello, we are the cellos. Hi, we are the cellos. Today we will be showing our strings and everything, so.
The cello is deeper than the violas and the violin.
The cello is so big that we have to put it on the floor.
And the end pin is for the cello to stand up on the floor.
The strings, we have A, D, G, and C. 1, 2, ready, go.